Hey, hey, this is Ryko, and welcome to the GoldenEye 007 playthrough. This is the fourth mission, Surface, which actually appears in the game twice, along with the bunker level, which precedes it. And this map, in particular, is unique in the sense that it's a very open map, free-roaming-wise. You can tackle the mission in various different ways because of this. There are other missions which are give you like multiple routes through the level, but they're all corridor based, skinny divided routes basically. But yeah, this one's quite open. There's a lot of sniper points on the map, which I rarely ever used, if ever. I think I've maybe killed two people in my time playing this game over 10 years. It's just little point using them. Even the sniper rifle I get, I don't bother with. But anyway, we've just entered that hut to nick a key to a second hut, which contains a key to a safe in a third hut. Just a bit of running back and forth on this map, basically. Still quite fun, though. This map introduces easily the worst gun in the whole game, which is the club. I don't understand its purpose, because it barely hurts anyone. The enemies barely hurt you. It's like trying to drown someone with a water pistol. It's just gonna take a long time and have a lot of ammo. Anyway, so here we go. Third hut's up ahead. Has a turret mount the side of it, which is quite pointless unless you're entering this second hut, which I believe is empty anyway. But we're about to nick building plans, which I believe are for the bunker, which are really no use to James Bond unless he plans to stand around this level holding a map looking at it. But yeah, the next mission's quite good as well. I enjoy this one, but the bunker stands out. It's quite challenging, especially on a double O agent, because enemies just start coming from nowhere all the time. Even if you don't sound off an alarm, there seems to be enemies coming from everywhere. I'll talk about that level because there's not much else to talk about this level. This level would make a good multiplayer map. In fact, a very good one. Capture the bag and stuff like that, if such options were ever included in a GoldenEye game. A remake, possibly, like GoldenEye Source. But, sadly, no multiplayer surface map at all in this version. Which is sad because it worked really well, sniper maps. Add some variation to the gameplay. And this is really it. The mission is over now, so thanks for watching. Hope I haven't looked too crap or bored you. And see you in the next mission. Thanks for watching.